Welcome to Mataranka, capital of the Never Never. Wander around the park and see Mr. and Mrs. Gunn. Also, you can see Chion. He was a Chinese cook. And of course, you can see the little black princess, Bet Bet, and her dog, Sue. In the park, there is also the big termite mound. But of course, Mataranka is cattle country, and the cattle country could not be developed without the help of lots of Aboriginal stockmen. So here's a statue in tribute to an Aboriginal stockman in the park. Visit the art gallery behind the stockman to see Aboriginal art from the local area. Some of it's from Nooka, some of it's from other places. But it's really interesting looking at the Aboriginal art. Now it's time to go to the Territory Manor to see the Barramundi. Of course, Barramundi are famous in the Territory. There are feeding times at 9:30 and 1 p.m. Here's the bloke at the 1 p.m. feeding getting a barra out of the water. You've got to be fast with your camera, otherwise you'll miss it. So here he is grabbing a barra and pulling it out of the water. And of course, you're going to have barra and chips for lunch. But not the pet barra that live in this lovely lily pond. The barra you have for lunch are caught in the Roper River. Meanwhile, enjoy the absolutely gorgeous pink water lilies in the Barra Pond. And also have a look at the dragonflies. Pink lilies are a specialty around Mataranka, and they really are very, very pretty. Pretty pink water lilies. But then it's time for lunch. You can have a look at the native animals that are wandering around the place, or you can admire the peacocks. Just a couple of kilometres down the road is the most gorgeous Bitter Springs. It has been likened to a chain of opals or a string of opals. The water is always warm, and the colour is absolutely magnificent. You can jump into the warm water and the current will take you gently downstream to a bridge where you can get out and then walk back to the beginning, and if you like, you can go downstream again. You can also go for a walk around Bitter Springs, and as usual, when you're in the Territory, look out for wildlife. There's usually plenty of birds, and of course, there are freshwater turtles in the water. You might be lucky enough to get to swim down the river with some freshwater turtles or some other wildlife. But there's no crocs here. Maybe there's just some little freshies. But anyway, there is certainly beautiful water. And here's a place to park your dog, if you need to park your dog. And you gotta watch out for the brolgers, because the brolgers cross here, although I didn't see a brolger. Now we're on our way out to Elsie Reserve. Here in the cemetery, you'll find the graves of people in the book We Are the Never Never. And especially the little black princess, Bet Bet. There is a plaque there that commemorates her. And this is a recreation of the Elsie Homestead. It was specially built for the movie We Are the Never Never in 1982. Of course, the kitchen is away from the house. So if there's a fire in the kitchen, then the whole homestead doesn't burn down. And here is the Roper River. It runs just a short distance from the town of Mataranka. Apparently, a good place to go and catch yourself a barra. That's a barramundi, a fish, which is supposed to be good eating. Dotted around the landscape around Mataranka are lots and lots of termite mounds. They form really interesting little structures. So make sure you stop and have a good look at the termite mounds. And have a look up in the trees and you might see some flying foxes. Flying foxes can be a pest, but they are magnificent little creatures. And if you're there during the dry, the turkey bush will be in flower. So you'll see a purple haze along the side of the highway. Take a closer look because turkey bush is really, really pretty.